So I made my way to Port Arthur to find out.
You take, I shoot.
Tough talk from an 80-year-old.
Oh, besides a gun, I have a bat.
That's because Dorothy Hanley has pricey clothes.
This is one of my favorite jackets right here.
Foreign furniture and even custom curtains to protect.
This was a $5,000 job. Yes, ma'am.
And drapes?
Custom made? And hung that high?
Miss Dot, you got good taste.
This kind of Dorothy is much different than the one I talked to in August.
Miss Dorothy, are you on the line there?
Yes, I am, Jess.
Most of you remember her from this phone call.
The whole house is flooded. And I just don't know. I don't want to leave.
Out of breath.
I want you to breathe. I want you to calm down. I know it's hard.
And frightened as water rushed into her home.
I'm not ready to go.
Those belongings can be replaced. Miss Dorothy, we can't replace you.
And sure enough, weeks after the storm, there's so much to be replaced.
I have to brag a little bit. I had a beautiful, beautiful home. Beautiful furniture. And it's gone.
She gave me the grand tour.
This is my entry.
Walking on planks and plywood instead of the hardwood floor installed by her son-in-law.
Oh, honey, you should have wore your flats.
Just a house.
There's practically just a shell left.
Waiting to be cleaned up.
That's gonna be thrown away.
And reorganized.
I haven't gone through there. I don't know where my stuff is.
We went from room to room, moisture still hanging in the air. Mold coating the ceilings, and Miss Dunn trying to straighten up.
I'm clean, 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 clean.
Seeing what Harvey did left me humble and Dorothy grateful.
I never took time to say thank you for calming me down.
The storm gave the woman who had everything something money could never buy.
I am doing my best not to cry. I kind of broke down a while ago, but that's right. That keeps me going. And I'm speaking from the heart.
Oh, Miss Dottie.
I feel like we will be friends till the day I'm gone.
Right? All right, you're stuck with me now. You said it, not me.
Luckily, she does have flood insurance, and her contractor believes they can have the house fixed up in the next couple of months. So there's your happy ending.
Yeah,
it kind of brings you back to that date, right? Because we all took turns on the anchor desk, and so when we weren't here, we were answering those phone calls, and it was, I mean, all of us at some point.
That was a small taste of all the, I mean, the phones never stopped ringing.
They didn't.
And so I'm just happy that something good came out of this, and so now Dorothy is a friend of the station. She wants to meet all of you all. So
we'll meet her.
So yeah, get ready for the spunk.
She's amazing.
It's coming.
Thank you so much,
no problem.
All right, Greg. Well, good news, nothing.